Hello everyone, my name is Plastic Al, and we're going to be playing StarCraft on Nintendo 64 tonight. Hopefully. Thank you so much for tuning in. Yeah, it's been breaking, but I'm sure it's fine now. Surely, everything's good. Something that shocked me about this game when I turned it on to try it, besides this wonderful cutscene, is that this cartridge has Brood War on it. It's all of StarCraft and Brood War. That's pretty cool. I had no idea. Yeah, cutscenes on these old cartridges look like this. I think that was a battlecruiser. I think. Yeah, me too, Moon. They're somewhere with my CD key. And I probably have like 3 copies because I kept losing my CD keys for video games. I probably bought Diablo 2 at least twice. Brood War, certainly 3. Let's look around here. There's some cool stuff. You got lore. We got pixels. You can see what they need. Oh, wow. Yeah, neat. Two-player mode, which I wonder how two-player mode runs, honestly. Yo! Thank you so much! We're getting anonymous subs! Holy shit. Oh my god, what's happening? 10 community sub gifts! Wow, thank you. Thank you. We're gonna skip boot camp. Because, you know, we don't need any sort of tutorial on how to play a real-time strategy game. No, I'm letting all these play out, baby. We don't need any tutorials on how to play an RTS game on a Nintendo 64. I'm so fucking happy! We got 10 gift subs, guys! Hey, maybe we can get a new emote slot now. Maybe. Thank you. I'm positively glowing. Here we go. Wasteland. It was readable. How'd you get online? Good evening, Magistrate. I'll fill you in on what's been happening. Confederate traffic has increased substantially within the system. Due to recent Protoss destruction of the Chao Sera colony. So, we're just gonna kind of play this game. Checking it out. The Nintendo 64. this isn't gonna be like a... If I wanted to sincerely play StarCraft, we would play it on PC. Yo, what's up, Dark? How you doing? Yeah, can't you tell? Space Solstice. So, if we ever sincerely play StarCraft, it'll be PC. So this is just a perusing and goofing on the N64. Yeah, I know, Moon. We'll take a look and see how many corners they had to cut. Okay, so hold the A button, drag a box. Congratulations, everyone. And by pressing the R button to select multiple units, press the R button. Check that out. Yeah, it just kind of, it just auto-selects your group. All right. Can't believe we're being sent to the wasteland. These Confederates think they can push anybody around. Yeah, you totally can, Griffith. But you get a lot of cool emotes that my wife drew. So, I know you're being a smartass right now, but... I want more Asmo emotes. We gotta get more. Oh my goodness gracious. Anonymous is like, wait, hold on, there's one more. Yo, thank you. Thank you so much. The interface. Well, we can kind of tell what's happening. The cursor is responsive enough. Feels good. There's Jim Raynor. I like it. He looks like ridiculously cross-eyed in his portrait. Howdy boys, I'm Jim Raynor. Lost some voice acting too. This is Jimmy. Yeah. He looks fat. Wow. Oh no, there's a little bit. Not like the actual dialogue voice, but you do have the unit selection voice. Oh god, Zergs! Shoot him!
Sounds fun.
And I think the default B button, yeah. Just using the B button is attack. So like in StarCraft, if you move your units, they won't auto attack if they encounter anyone. But if you hit the attack command, then they'll attack anyone they encounter on the way. So by using the B button, I can kind of defend myself while they're moving. Good enough. What are we doing? Something else I noticed that was cool about the N64, and I looked into this just ever so slightly, is that you unlock cheats in this game by actually like completing different objectives and finding Easter eggs and stuff. You can't like type anything in on a 64. So I thought that was a pretty decent idea. You do weird things on certain maps and you can find things and you unlock cheat codes. Yeah, I thought it was all right. Anyway, we need to build a barracks, train Marines, and Raynor must survive. Goofy Raynor. I'm sure he's not that important to the overall story of StarCraft. Oh god, I hit the D-pad and I can select different parts of the map, chat. Look at that. Okay. D. L. R. I'm hitting the L button, which is centering the map. So it looks like the left button centers the map, and there's probably a button to do this map selection thing, but admittedly I can't really find it. Oh, I can turn the map off. And if you hold the Z button and then hit the right button, you can build stuff. Just like a little shortcut menu. Okay. There's a lot going on here. You gotta supply that specific thought Raynor has that care. Alright. I don't necessarily remember what you're talking about, but... Oh, it has a game speed option! It does, doesn't it? Yeah, game speed. Crank that up. Quick keys timer, unit info timer, map fade. Just the very, very most initial impression of this. It seems like they actually did good with what they had here. Where, oh where, are my SCVs? Yeah. It looks like the R button will only kind of auto-target whatever's on the screen. You only actually played two? Yeah, Brood War was my shit back in the day. Played it so much. It does, Moon. It actually does. The frame rate so far is good. Obviously, it's very pixelated, but what do you expect? And, oh god. The controls will certainly take getting used to. However, I think if you're willing to put in the effort, might be playable. We'll see. We'll keep going. We're going to play this for like 2 or 3 hours, unless we get bored, we can switch it, but, yeah, feel free, we're just gonna chill out, guys. Nice and chill. It's your most played video game. Wow, really? You probably know so- Good, I'm glad you're using the emotes already. I played a lot of Brood War, but when it comes to actually playing the game, not so much. I mainly just did the custom maps. Yeah, look at this, okay. So I could just go through that menu to auto build, just hitting the Z and then R. Or if I have a SCV selected, just hit left on the C stick. And we can get a barracks going. Yeah, cool. If you didn't see the intro. Yeah, that intro was properly crusty. Like, proper. So far, so good, guys. I'm feeling good about what's happening here. Should we look around the map? This should be good. Oh, yeah. It's gonna be weird, like not being able to hotkey enemies. Raynor! Group up! Because hotkeying was, like, the best thing. You had to hotkey. There we go. Just clearing out a little bit of the units around here while we're building. Oh yeah. This is actually kind of neat. It's gonna make me want to play like the legitimate version of this game. Okay, well, I guess I'll look over here while I'm in combat. You need 10 Marines to complete the objectives. Marine counter activated. Alright, get back to work. Roger that. build Marines. Nice. And we can even set our rally point. That's going to be where our troops go to when they spawn. Neat, neat, neat.
This is Jimmy.
Sounds fun. We got another base spot here.
Yeah.
Potentially.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Which sounder would you had from StarCraft, Ellen, if you were mandated to add one? What the hell did you just ask me? which sound would I add from StarCraft? If I had to add, you mean like the stream? everyone's fine. Lethally, he's okay. He's okay.
This should be good.
If you just read it out loud, it kind of makes sense. It's a simple question, Ed. If you could add one sound effect from StarCraft, which one would you add? Shit, I lost a Marine. Oh, well, good thing we can just create more humans. No problem. That's a good question.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I like the Stimpak noise. I actually like just like the Marine death noise. it's a little morbid, but I don't know, it kind of amuses me. But fuck, I haven't played it in so long, I can't remember a lot of them.
Sounds fun.
Power overwhelming.
Could use more death notes. Yeah, I certainly, I do die. I die a lot. That one would stress me out. I would immediately start looking for ghosts. You do need the 4 MB expansion pack to play Brood War. Really? Thank you for enlightening me there. I didn't know that. Let's see if my N64, if I remember to pop in my expansion pack here. So how do we navigate this? Or maybe we can. Oh no, there we go. So if I go this way, we can totally get spoiled. This is Brood War.
Direct my wrath.
And oh my god, that's hard to look at. It's so bright. Yeah, it's fine. I think I have my expansion pack in here. Cool. Oh god, spoilers. Oh god, don't look at it. That was very upsetting, that warning. But yeah, that's good to know. That's interesting. So you could just play this game before you even had the expansion pack, like if you couldn't afford it. And then hopefully you could save up enough money by the time you got to Brood War. That's pretty cool. Incredible oh god. Eradicate alien infestation. Raynor must survive. I'm still trying to think about sound effects that I like from this game. Alright, let's get some minerals going.
Not enough minerals.
We're gonna have to start worrying about our gas, Vespian gas over here. Oops. And I really should try and figure out what this map gimmick is. The location thing. I don't know what that is. Like, if you double tap it, doesn't do it. What if I hit the Z button? No. Doesn't do it. I don't know. Fire bat was really good.
Need a light?
SCB good to go, sir.
I'll have to peruse the sounds. Because, yeah, we probably could use some StarCraft in here. Maybe I should play this, like, legitimately on PC. This is actually really making me itch, dude. I'm getting the itch. Is this official music? I don't remember the music in the game. Oh, God. Yeah, that is awful. This is official? Sounds cool. I think, child me, which is probably a sin, I apologize, but I think I always just, turned it off and put Winamp on. Because it really whipped the llama's ass back in the day, and still does.
Job's finished.
Job's finished.
I don't think we're going to need a ton of gas, so maybe I'll just have one dude working on that for now. Get some more Marines brewing. Ooh, we can make bats. Okay.
Not enough minerals.
Good for killing off a lot of Zerglings. Actually, can I cancel some of you? Maybe we should go get an academy going. How do I cancel? There's probably a button. Oh, there is a stop? No. Build. Cancel. Last. Yeah, okay, there it is. Cool. At this point, it's too fucking late. But that's fine, that's fine. My own fault. So we can get an academy here. Wait, did it say... We need an engineering bay. Engineering bays are for upgrades. And then you get the academy, right? I think? I haven't played War 2 in so long. I really don't remember, like, anything about it. Just a smidge. I don't know how you use, like, character abilities and stuff. Stim packs and all that. Maybe something will open up once we unlock it. I think most of us were kind of expecting this to be... Maybe they remove the abilities. I mean, possibly. It's a lot to micromanage. Doubtful, but possible.
This is Jimmy.
Job finished.
Anytime you're ready.
Sounds fun.
Imagine trying to cast a fucking psionic storm in this game. Oh, God. Nice. Weapon up.
Reporting for duty.
So, I'm not tripping. We just can't make bats. I'm guessing in this level we'll probably find fire bats and then unlock the... Yeah, that's probably what's gonna happen. We need to explore around a little bit. Yeah. I was a little confused because the academy wasn't available, but we just probably need to find some fire bats on the map. We just started the game. There's a lot we need to do. And we don't have to just play as Terran. Like I said, this isn't like a sincere... playthrough, so we could totally just jump around a little bit. We'll play a little bit of Zerg. Yeah, almost, eh?
Oh, yeah. This should be good.
This is cool as hell. This seems like a really good port. I'm not even afraid to say it anymore. Rainer, get out of here. You're hurt. Shit.
Oh, yeah.
It's a little ludicrous. It's disappointing how confident it is, because that's not my normal MO here. Competence. Oh man, I fucking love these things. Hydralisks? Love them. They're so awesome. It's one of my favorite, like, units just in the game. Okay, well, we found another weird little base. Okay. That worked. I just don't know. There must be a way to warp around the map that I'm not getting with the map location thing. But I'm not going to worry about it too much, even though I keep bringing it up.
Jacked up and good to go. This is Jimmy.
Didn't really need to go this way, apparently. But we did unlock a lot more resources in case we run out. Every faction in StarCraft, the Overmind was the only faction leader that was consistently nice and unconditional. Oh, well, yeah, fuck them then. I'm on your side, Fire Drake. I don't know the story to this game at all. Literally, I'm sorry, but no. I know vaguely about Kerrigan. Rainer, vaguely. That's pretty much it.
Sounds fine.
I'm sure it's great.
Oh yeah.
Does Minsk?
Oh yeah.
He was wasn't he like a Terran general? Didn't he have like a battle cruiser or something? The response to this port is why Blizzard stopped doing console ports. Man, but it's done well though. That's unfortunate. But yeah, I imagine it probably wasn't received well. That's not too surprising. Got a creep colony here. These spawn more creep. Zerg can only build on the creep. And you can convert creep colonies into all sorts of fun stuff. Zerg are fun. Thanks for the rescue. Yeah, no problem. Two freebies here. Looks like we got another base.
This is Jimmy. Sounds fun. Oh yeah.
There's our academy, dude. Yeah. Yeah, but it's like, if you didn't have an option, and you had to just play this on N64 for content, you're not, like, you can still get a lot of enjoyment out of it. Though I feel like everyone would look at you like a fucking weirdo. Being like, yeah, actually, it's pretty good on N64. Like, no one would ever believe you. So we got some bats. Like I said earlier, these are great. Oh, man.
Fired up.
Fired up.
You got my attention. Fired up. Is something burning? You got my attention. Fired up. You got my attention. Fired up. Is something burning?
Did they get rid of... They might have gotten rid of some of the lines.
Fired up.
Yeah, so we can get, like, stim packs. The Academy? What? I forgot about that. Why does the Academy have the scream? That's so good. They're learning how to inject. That's why, yeah. That's why they're screaming. Yeah, one pissy response. That, I mean, if you had to cut content, you know what I mean?
Give me some dope, dope, dope.
Need a light.
I'm not gonna worry too much about getting a lot more units here. I can't remember... And I know this is probably a very dumb question, but, I know fire bats do splash damage. They don't hurt your own troops, do they? I don't think they do. I don't think they do? Maybe they do?
Fired up, you got it. You want a piece of me, boy? Naturally.
As Dildo Wild. I think I've seen some of his videos, Freelux.
Give me some dope, go, rock and roll.
Dildo Wild.
Research complete.
Hey, we got stims. Yeah, okay, it's just like a C shortcut. Cool. Alright. Kill the Zerglings, fire bats! I get slightly framey. Slightly framey there, not bad. Where's Rainer?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Has anyone seen Rainer? There he is. Okay, good. I guess you can just hang out.
Rammstein.
You got my attention naturally.
We listened to Du Hast in German class one time. I remember thinking it was kind of cool.
Naturally. Need a light. Let's burn.
I don't want to use stim packs, by the way, because kill unit. I like that. The B button turned into kill unit button.
Naturally, you got it.
Kill unit. Oh shit. The bat's up there. Oh well, too late now. I think, if I'm remembering right, don't you have, like, an accuracy disadvantage if you're, like, attacking from below like that? Maybe not. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Get up there, dude! Yeah, you should be up with us! You dingle? I don't think that's a thing. Yeah, probably not. What am I must be thinking of something. Oh, naturally. Shit. Yeah, I always thought this was so cool. Infested command centers.
You got it.
Those are so neat. We're just gonna keep the flow of troops coming just in case things get a little out of control here. Oh, I can also just use the C-stick to go ahead and train more troops without having to manually select them. It's very fluid. Wow. Yeah. That's nice. I like that. It does matter. Wow. I did remember that. And then, yeah, this dingleberry gets mad that we've destroyed a vital Confederate installation. Why do I listen to you? Yeah, that's a good question. Oh no, I'm still playing. I like listening to my people. Because I trust you guys for some reason. Survive for 30 minutes. Well, let's, before we jump into that one, let's look at the Zerg play. We'll play them a little bit. If I can figure out how to navigate this menu here. There we go. No profanity on my Nintendo console. Watch your profanity. The Overmind. Awaken my child and embrace the glory that is your birthright. Create a spawning pool, Hydralisk den, and protect the chrysalis. Literally a time sink mission, yeah. Yeah, that's why we're kind of just gonna skip over here. So there's your hatchery. Ooh! What's going on with this music? Dope! Oh god, trying to select the larva though. You get a lot of juicy, delicious sound effects when you play Zerg with headphones on. I remember having to like turn the audio down every once in a while. I might start getting a little nauseous. I can't skip the Overmind intro. What do you want, Fire Drake? Boot it up on your N64. Never use your last drone to make a building. That campaign takes that seriously. Oh. So like, if you like lose all your units, it counts that as just a death? Or something? Is that what you're trying to say? Or you are saying? That sounds unfortunate. Need some more overlords. I think I could do it like this, right? Build. Whoa. Oh, okay, cool. Oh yeah, that menu is super convenient. Does Zerg make you horny, Fire Drake? Actually, no. Cancel that. Belay that. Don't worry about it. You can access our research, burrowing. Dope. Oh, he literally does warn you. Sometimes. Is Zephy over here trying to play a marble? Sometimes you might not want to do that. Uh-huh. And you just need to build on the creep. Thank you. Yeah, huh? Thank you. Uh-huh. You can also just build regular-ass buildings if you want. Crazy. That would be ridiculously overpowered, Moon. You could interfere with people's shit so easily. That'd be kind of funny, though. No, get the Marines, get the Marines. And we'll get the barracks. Nice. Alright, we're safe. Take that out. I'm well aware. And we'll build some more Zeuglings. Oh, even that, the building thing, it's so creepy. I love Zerg. No, they're dead over there, aren't they? That's cool. They just wandered off and died. That's what happens when you wander off, you fools. Yeah, apparently, Moon, I shouldn't have been sleeping on it. Oh, okay. Sunken. Upgrade this thing to a defensive turret of sorts. Sunken colonies can only attack ground units, but they're pretty decent. Good range. Good stuff. I am Zaz. Okay. Small band of Terrans who would threaten the Chrysalis and the Hive Cluster. Cool. I need you guys to not be all up in the minerals, dude. How do I just select? Thank you, yes. Just select the Zeuglings, please. No. No. Fine, what if I double tap? No. Oh, there we go. Or, not quite, we still got the larva, but fuck it, I'll take it. We'll get there eventually. Also, we probably should get our minerals flowing a bit faster, eh? I wonder what happened over here. Some shit went mental, that's for sure. Should we scout it out a bit more? Just a bunch of frenzied Zoidbergs? Did they repair that? Oh, that's what? We got Goliaths? Jesus. We need defenses. If they come over here. I mean, we got the one, but if he comes over here, I'm bonered. Completely bonered. Also, he'll fuck up this overlord. Let's move him back. I didn't expect the Goliath so early. I'm making Davids. Oh, like the biblical nonsense. Zergling moves faster. That could be useful. Biblical nonsense. Yeah, if only there was like some kind of geyser nearby. Yeah, before you get that overlord upgrade, they're just straight trash. Straight trash. No. Wait. No. What the hell does it look like? There it is. I couldn't even remember what it looked like. I need another damn hatchery, too. I need to get more larvas going. It's gonna be expensive, but we're just not producing enough units at the moment. Thank God that Goliath didn't come over here. I'm pretty sure four Zeuglings could probably take him, maybe? Probably. Oh! I hear attacks! Thank you, Sunken Colony. Jesus. What was that about? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Just one Marine needs a scout party. We gotta get our defenses going. They were scouting it out. Miss Cat, please. What are you talking about? You're drunk. Go home. Go home and turn the stream back on and then rejoin us, please. I hit the up button again. Okay. A few more of these jackasses. Foolish. So foolish. We're gonna get our gases up. Isn't it like, I think the fastest you can mine it is if you use like three. Yes, I believe so. And then we're gonna keep... I really want some hydros, so... One thing at a time. We'll just get a few more Zerglings, just to be extra safe. Are you working on that? Warcraft 3. Played it less than Brood War, but I did play it, but again, in a similar way. Just mainly custom. Warcraft 3, that's where I first played Dota. Getting a little framey here again. So we are now, I think I got three on it, don't I? Good on that nonsense. I don't, just two. So we'll get one more drone going. Or just fucking three of them. All right. Well, it's fine. I think if we cancel, it just fucking dies, right? So I'll just pull them off the geyser. Get another creep colony, and we're gonna need your overlord. I tried to hit up and left like a fool on the C-stick, and I think I ended up building something weird. There we go. Actually, four seems to be alright, but I'm still just gonna go with three. We don't need that much gas. Hydralis Den, absolutely essential. Quite literally, I think that's one of the objectives. Get that going. Tired of these fucking Zerglings spawning right here. Here we go. You old bitches, all of you. You bitches. At least they're, for some reason, leaving the drones alive. I think they got one of them. That's not too bad. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Fool. Hydralis Den. I think it's time for a little bit of moon revenge here. It's moon revenge. Fuck. Don't split up, you fools! Yeah, you better run. Come here. No! Quit getting distracted! Oh my god, Zerglings, please! There's more! Oh, it's just STD. Just an STD. Maybe we should fall back, guys. This is bad. This is really bad. Run. No, I gotta hit the move button. You're attacking too much. Fall back. Everyone fall back. This is getting way out of hand. Sweet Jesus. I've pissed him off too much. What are you doing? You let him back? We just went where you told us to. Oh fuck, don't chase. Let them leave. We've all learned a lesson today. Lives were traded. Everything's fine. Gold in exchange and all that. Bitches. Hydralisk attack rage. Yeah, it's equivalent exchange.
Oh no.
I'm awful at this. I don't need to tell you that. What else do we need to do here, guys? Just destroy the Terrans. Cool. Easy enough, hopefully. Get a fucking ton of Hydroids, dude. I love these guys. Actually, save the last of my Vespin gas here. And, oh, I don't have an evolution bay, do I? He's gonna get some attack up. But by the time I get it all set up, it might be a little too late. Oh well, fuck it. Build another drone or three here. Get some more gas. One single Zeugling has survived. I really do, yeah. Ooh, we got a few of them, eh? All right. I was gonna harass some SCVs. God damn it. Sunken Colony, you're awesome. Hydralis damage. Dude, I'm getting way into this.
Hey, Casey. This is so fun.
Crap, I shouldn't have played this. This is a mistake. I didn't want to play something fun. I love it. Yeah, they just spit acid. Lou, like seriously. Hydras deal explosive damage. Grimmoth, I never knew that. Thank you, that's good intel. Never once knew that, honestly. Huh. They apparently are. Hey, we should take this group and, get some moon revenge again. Is that a bad idea? It's probably a bad idea. Get some burrowing. I forgot that we need to research burrowing too. So where are you bastards coming from over here, huh? Ooh! Boom! Get fucked! Hydralisks! They're so good! So good. How we doing over here? Evolution chamber. Still working. Sunken colony. Still regenerating. We got another sunken. Ooh, a spore colony was available there, though. I doubt we'll really need it in this level. And, yeah, let's keep the troops flowing while I'm thinking about it and off harassing human beings. Overlords for food, supplies, and we'll get more Hydralis, because once I start making stuff, I just can only make one unit at a time. What do you mean I don't need 20 battle cruisers? Of course I do. Overlords! What do you think they smell like? Would you lick an overlord for 5 doll hairs? You know goddamn well we're not getting to the battlecruiser mode. You have lost your mind. We've already played this an hour. 45 minutes. That's so cool, though. They deal explosive damage. Huh. Yeah. Oh, they do have a starport. Huh. Yeah, they have wraiths. Oh, shit. Kill the wraith. Seriously, what are you doing? Aim for the units that are shooting at you. Don't be foolish. If we lose one Hydralisk, I'm about to slap Kerrigan's non-infected face. Oh shit. I'm gonna lose him. We're losing him. Run. And let me show you my famous patented technique. Fucking hiding, bitch. Get out of here. Alright, cool. Yeah, they literally just disappeared. I have no clue what's happening. We've never seen technology like this before in our lives. Oh shit, that's funny. How's the regen going? You doing alright? Your name is Harold now. Harold, you doing good? Harold Remus is your name. Your full Christian name. Let me get some armor. Probably should have got armor first, but whatever. Getting a nice group of attackers here for wave 2 when I inevitably lose all my current ones. Yeah, Harry Old Remus. Harry Old Remus. Ew. Yes, they do fire drink. Yeah. Yeah, they're actually really solid. They're just slow as fuck. But they are really useful units to have right at the start. Alright, Harold, get in the bag. We're gonna go harass them some more. We took out a starport. Probably really won't even need much more than this. Yeah, I got the high ground, bitch. Oh, yeah. Very good. Let's see if we can't... Hey, baby. Let's see if we can't cut off their supply chain while they're floundering around over here. No, we still have a few units. Let's target... Target the baddies. Fuck! We're gonna lose him! GG. I am honestly glad he is dead. Get out of here. What do you mean your buildings don't regenerate, you fuck? Take out the supply chain! Cripple the humans! Whoa, that was cool. I forgot this game had rumble support. I've never had haptics in my fucking StarCraft game. I blew a building up and I felt it in my... where my controller is. Yeah, humans are garbage. Fire Drake, that sounds so fun. You would win, but it sounds so fun regardless. I'm vibrating like crazy over here.
All forces are under attack.
Yeah, no
it's
shit.
It's garbage.
I'm just gonna send in the overlords too. Who cares? Kill all of them. I've changed a few of them to user cooldowns. It's in the process, so you might experience some glitching with the sound commands. I'm working on rebalancing them to where it's more accessible, since people really like the sound commands. Hey! Yeah, I overprepared, but that's fine. Easy peas. You know what, chat? I'll leave it up to you guys. How do we feel? Do you want to see a bit more of this? Or do you just want to goof around on some Mario? Everyone's like pleasantly surprised by this, but to the point where it's like, well, it's actually a little, might be a little too good. This is good. This is good. I honestly recommend, if I saw this in the store, I'd probably pick it up. Like, honestly, I probably would. We could check out some Protus. Yeah, great. you can actually, I didn't say it quote unquote, but you could say that as a quote. I would not be offended. Yeah, let's check out some Protus. The fall. The Zerg Overmind has oh my god, spoilies. Thank you, Lethal. I need to VIP Grimmoth. Meet Phoenix at Antioch. Destroy the Zerg base. Phoenix must survive. Oh, look at that guy. I have no mouth, and I must spawn more overlords. That's the wrong race entirely. So Protoss are cool because they have shields, and they have health. The shields regen. Dragoons don't use spears in this game, so I like them. I love them a lot, actually. Dragoons are cool as fuck. Aren't they like dead zealots or something? Like the bodies of something like that. They deal explosive damage. Oh, okay, cool. That's another thing I didn't know. No, they don't. Thank God. They're mortally wounded Protoss. Wow, I can't believe I remembered that. I don't even know where I remember reading that. Huh. You want to be a dragoon? Well, let me just break your fucking kneecaps real quick. That exoskeleton! There's a weird Metal Gear Solid quote for you for tonight. There's usually at least one per stream. You gotta get at least one weird Metal Gear Solid quote. You're welcome, Case. I don't know if I could ever break a human's bones unless I was like in imminent danger, like me or my family. I feel like that would be pretty rough mentally for me. I don't know. I don't like to think about it, so I'm gonna stop. It probably would, yeah. Maybe a little bit grief. Yeah, maybe. Chat, is it cringy that I always pronounced it as zealots? Is that like really cringy? It's not a word that I'd ever heard. Oh fuck, run. That was an awful place to go. It's not cringy. Oh god, I'm not using the move button. You've heard worse. Okay, they did leave us alone. We need to get to this base. Do you have cringed? Yeah, it's like a word I'd never seen, so I just said zealot for like the longest time. Fire Drake, what is going on with the Zerg? Paladin? Yeah. Did I pronounce Zeal as Zell? No, actually, not once in my life did I ever pronounce it that way. I understand what you're saying, I do. But, yeah. Didn't the Dragoons, they would say something weird. It's not in this version of the game. They said like, Sokarados, or something weird. I remember hearing that one a lot. Sokarados. Protoss are fucking cool. Oh, you're mortally wounded? Guess what, exoskeleton. You're back in the fight, dude. Is that Phoenix? Yeah. Antaro Adun. Nice. Alas, all of our probes were lost in the last Zerg attack. We had no resources to replace them. Probes are cool too. Protoss are very restricted in how you can build with them, similar to Zerg. Actually, I'd say it's less restricted than Zerg, because you don't have to worry about the creep growing or shrinking. But yeah, as long as you're within that blue circle of a probe, you can just warp in buildings. Pretty cool. They actually really, yeah, they don't build shit. They just warp it in.
What would you ask of me? Immediately.
You sleep alright, babe? Perfect, good, you're good. So, let me refresh myself on what exactly we're doing here. Destroy the Zerg base, that's it. Just, we'll probably just camp Phoenix in the base. God damn it, let me out. He's a lot stronger than your normal zealots, but like a lot fucking stronger. But I'm really worried I'll inevitably fuck up. Alright, get some of these probes. I said probes earlier, I was talking about pylons, but you got what I was saying. Can I not set a rally point for this? That's a bit strange, I wonder why. Well, actually, Grimmoth, there were rallies on, like, some things. The auto mine, yeah. But, like... Well, yeah, yeah, there it is, rally. So, like, sometimes. Weird, right? But yeah, the auto mining and stuff, that is really nice, for sure. What the f- is that a fucking overlord? Get out of here.
We must construct additional pylons.
Not enough psi. Huh. Psi.
Run!
Oh, I love probes. They're adorable.
Run!
I wish you could see the blue radius here. Could you? I think you could on PC. No, I'm pretty sure you could on PC. You can see it? No, you fucking Lethal. You can't see it. You're looking at. You're talking about this blue. I'm talking about the one I'm gonna place.
Run!
Good. Good building. After it has started a building's warp rift, a probe can be given new commands. Yeah, yeah, you can just free your characters up. It's super cool.
Dugong.
You said dugong? Asmo, you never played anything like this, right? No. We're playing it on N64, and it actually turned out to be an extremely good port. At least better than what basically everyone was anticipating. It's pretty neat. It looked better on PC, and obviously it's missing some stuff, but it's honestly, it's pretty cool. If we ever see this on the cheap, like at a used game store, I might actually pick it up. We're just gonna take it easy and build up our, well, kinda everything at the moment. We need a lot more resources. Protoss are pretty expensive from what I remember, and just basically everything. You can't build on stone now. Why? Why can I build on stone? It's literally racist when you think about it.
What would you ask of me?
So, can I make him attack? You could force your units to attack your own bases on the PC. Can I do that on this one? Oh, you might not be able to. Yeah, the attack button. So what if you wanted to actually manually destroy one of your buildings? You might not be able to in this one. There's probably some kind of override. Maybe? The fuck is going on over here? Stop him! Yeah, really. They'll do it for me. Hey, Credence. And hello, everyone that's just hanging out. It's good to see you. Welcome, welcome. This fucking... That kid is on the escalator again. What do you want?
I just want to peep at you a bit and distract you from the fucking dudes attacking your pylon over here.
No! Oh, man. Rip in pieces. The flaming pylon is no more. The galaxy is at peace. We're getting some fucking defenses right now. Now I can't even create more units. I got no food.
I can't build on the stone, Streamer. Streamer, you can't. Streamer! That's stone!
I like with Protoss that you can kind of just have one dedicated builder if you really want to, since they just warp everything in. Super satisfying. Where are my fucking cannons? About to load this bitch up. Pardon my French. Good. Hit the B button again. There we go. Try that again. They do. Dude, Grimace. Siege tanks? Oh. Love siege tanks. So good. Love those guys. Asmo got us some, like, crazy, crazy good donuts to eat tomorrow. I'm, like, super fucking excited. I get, like, hyper about donuts. Maybe it's a little sad to some people, but fuck it. Love them. We don't have a what is it called? Cybernetics Bay? Core. I remember more about this game than I thought it would. Where's all that cheap can- Hey, we're going through it. It's a lot. There's still a ton left in that bowl. I've been eating candy every day. You can't eat the delicious donuts. Just get over here, dude. I hit the D-pad. Right, so we have middling defenses. Relatively poor. We could probably go ahead and explore out a little bit here. I'm still not feeling too confident about that though. Let's, you know what? We'll put another cannon right up here for when that damn overlord shows up again. And you're spying on us. If I could select just one probe. There we go. I wish you could use the D-pad for the menus there. But I understand. You use the C-stick. I get it. I'm gonna just put it right here and block everyone trying to bring resources to my base. Dugong. We can now make dragoons. Which, this range up will absolutely be very useful. You wouldn't eat them up- your intestines would eject for- that sounds so fucking cool though, dude. Miss Cat, this isn't what you told me- why did you vote for this game if you just want me to play Warcraft? Jesus. I've not enough minerals, he said. Jesus. It isn't cool, Streamer. What, your intestines popping out of your butthole? Sounds funny to me. Can you not- So, Ludicur, I forgot- I'm so sorry. I forgot people need to, like, know things. Protoss cannot repair structures at all. You regenerate shields. But if they have health damage, that's- sorry. That sucks. Yeah, only humans can repair. And then Zerg will just naturally regenerate, so. It's a little strange. Let's get some attack up. I still need more money, dude. There's that the patented bowl noise. You almost spit your food out. She knew exactly. She knew it exactly. Lead designer Starcraft Chris Metzen, huge 40k fan, as well as too many similarities for the Warcraft supposed to be a working crazy. No shit. That's cool.
Receiving.
Man, I'm learning so much.
For vengeance. Your body. Awaiting instructions for vengeance.
Let's go ahead and explore around a bit. Actually, sorry, real quick. Though we're probably already just well enough for everything. Queue up some more units. No fucking minerals, man. Everything's so expensive as these jabronis. Jesus.
You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, well, they just leave it on fire, Lou. Like, what do you mean? Just completely leave it on fire. What happens if they don't have enough, like, zealot husks for dragoons? Did they just... Are you fucking high? Who is it? Well, I will probably be okay. Yeah, I'll be fine. Dicks. Are you shit? Is there more? You're bringing me down, man. Holy shit! I just left. Oh, you went and fucking did it, didn't you? You went and did it. Come here, you bitch. You fell for the classic blunder. The absolute buffoon. I got a little bit going on there. Whatever the hell your name is. More pylons. Could you please think of the pylons right now? Streamer? Get these goddamn cannons back. It's Protoss Steve. I need more pylons, son. Hey, you got a 3 o'clock deadline. Let's go. I keep hitting them. No, not like this. Alright, time for some sweet, delicious vengeance. Here we go. Oh wow, he just said it, yeah. Vengeance, totally. Let's get some vengeance. Everyone group up here. I don't want to fuck around and just send one dragoon in at a time. What are you doing, son? Where are you going? Classic dragoon moment is happening right now. What are you doing? Get... up here. I don't fucking know where I'm going, man. I'm just living my life. I'm a dragoon. I'm all crippled up inside this exo armor. All crippled up. That's a Upright Citizens Brigade joke from like 20 years ago. I make references for myself. Okay, these sunkens are gonna suck, but... Oklahoma with this shit. Yeah, we're losing everyone. Let's go, boys. Actually, pull them back. Pull them back. Let's get away from the sunken. There we go. Now we can probably take them out a bit better. Having some problems with my selections, but it's fine. Now, try it again. I know we still got more burrowed units over there, but it's alright. Oh, dragoon death sounds always make me sad. And then they just got their fucking juices all over the place. Is that what I'm doing wrong? They don't have any spears. As God intended. Spearless. Actually, clearing this decently enough. Which one of you fucking overlords keeps coming to my camp? Huh? Which one? Alright, will you all behave if I go back to my base and kind of do some micromanaging? I just want you all to rampage and murder anything that you see moving. Is that... Are we understanding? You guys, though, please. If you're gonna attack units, you need to work together. I don't have time to dictate all this to you.
Oh, where are you going, bitches? You trying to leave? Oh, they're all frightened.
I'm starting to get a little frightened myself, actually. Take this out. No more fucking Zerglings. Unless they probably have a second base somewhere, so maybe that wasn't smart.
God damn it.
I have a ton of resources right now. I really should be constructing units. But I got a little carried away with that fight. And I really should have another fucking spawner, too. Gateway? What are these called? Gateway.
Come here, you! Just give me one probe!
Alright, leave me alone. Be gone from me. Unbelievable. Get some shields. Oh, there's a few of you left. Observers are super cute, yeah. Observers are dope. They're always stealth, cloaked, and they observe. Who would have thunk it? Who's spawning right now in my web zone?
Murder them before they're born! Yes!
I wanted to make a really awful joke. That's something about Oklahoma. This is the future that we're trying to prevent. But it was really just in very poor taste. So I didn't make the joke.
Hey, we won! For anyone that doesn't know me, I absolutely do not believe in Oklahoma and I hate it.
Yep, roll it out. Well, that was StarCraft, guys. What do you think? It's pretty neat. Yeah, there's no reason I'm trying to escape this fresh hell that I live in. I really wonder, this has to be the laggiest thing ever if you do two-player mode. It has to be. Obviously, we can't really check it out, but look, you even have, like... Whoa! They have their own...
Is this a fucking football field?
Whoa!
Yeehaw!
Herd 25 Zerglings into your corral. The first cowboy to succeed wins? Yeah, this is great. Is this just Dota? A bonus mission. You have to complete every episode to play it. Yeah, this is great. So cool. What would happen if I just loaded one, right? Nothing, I'm sure. I can, like, still see the multiplayer lobby on, like, Battle.net joining in.
Play ball! Look at the HUD, son! What an interesting split-screen layout!
Huh. So yeah, you're supposed to go get the fucking football? Yeah. This is cool. Oh god, why am I- they will attack me still. It's not like that- just because there's no player too. I need to not get near them. That was pretty funny. Run. Run. Seriously? Oh god, high Templars? Well. Fucking Reavers. And I saw a, what are they called? Arbiter? No, what are those flying ones? Those stealth dudes. Arbiter, wow! My memory right now. You know, it probably gets ridiculously framey, but for split screen, it's okay. Again, though, you have to remember back in the day, you're playing on like a 20-inch CRT. So you would literally just be like the whole time. But it's something. It's something. The game view I have right now is smaller than my CRT. Do you have a CRT, Grimace? I'm just gonna ignore your sass and just ask you if you have a CRT television. You can do customs here, you got your saves. Yeah, so my final analysis here is I'm gonna say this is a win. This is a total win. There's a CRT, oh that's dope. Yeah, 20 was big. So I think we're gonna go ahead and just stop StarCraft. Turned out to be better than everyone expected. And yeah.